Hi, this is Astrid Escobar with Wisdom HS News. Today, 16 administrators and students from Wisdom High School got to visit the Texas State Capitol. And here's our report.